Around 1:30 tomorrow afternoon, the funeral procession from Center City to Springfield will force some road closures for a time. Those closures include Vine Street from Logan Circle to the Interstate 676 entrance at Bronze Street, eastbound I-676 at the Schuylkill Expressway, southbound Interstate 95 at I-676, and northbound Blue Route from I-95 to Exit 5. You can watch Lieutenant LeTourneau's funeral on our website, cbsphilly.com. We'll be streaming the service live beginning at 10:30 tomorrow morning.